Hi everybody, this is Kristine and I'm here with a leveled up brand ambassador project for you for graphic 45. Today we will be using the Cafe Parisian Deluxe Collector's Edition 12x12 papers to create this cute little ATC tag album. So we will be making the tag album on camera and I have a cutting guide for the box. And this is a graphic 45 leveled up project using the 2019 volume 6 tutorial by Robin Shakur. So showing you inside of the album, just so you get an idea of what we're going to be creating, the pages are repeating pages. So each of the front pages is the same, back page and insides. This is a tri-fold booklet that opens up and down so you can place photos. Then there is an ATC size tag blank on the back to place your photo. You leveled up with some washi and a cut apart piece because we no longer have stickers for the collection, so we can't follow the tutorial completely. I have added these little cards to these pockets instead of the pocket on the back of the page because I wanted to add more of the ATC size tag, so I did add 4 more to my album. And I also used the metal ATC tag die to cut my pieces. Another little photo booklet here on this page. And then each of the pages, like I said, is repeating, so I'm not going to untie this or pull these out, but they are exactly the same throughout all 4 pages. Well, I forgot to mention this one does actually flip up, so there's room for photos there too. So this is the little ATC tag album, and we will be going through the steps next. And there is a cutting guide on the Graphic 45 blog. Stay tuned for the tutorial.